Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to our channel CBC Tricks. I'm Alba and today we will be learning English together. We'll be starting from the second lesson, that is the thief story. So today we'll be discussing the summary of this chapter. This chapter has two main characters. One character is of a 15-year-old boy called Hari Sen currently. He changes his name monthly. He's a thief, so he changes his name monthly to not to get suspected by the police and the former employers. And the other one is a 25-year-old man named Anil. So Hari Singh and Anil has a creates a bond, like in the future they creates a bond, but Hari Singh stays with Anil for only for the purpose to steal money from him. So so Hari Singh starts working for Anil, and Anil completely trusts Hari Singh. Hari Singh goes to buy groceries every morning. So for that, Anil gives Hari Singh every day a sum of money. So after buying the groceries, Hari Singh takes a little bit from that. And Anil was well aware of that fact but didn't say anything. So one day Anil came back home saying that he sold a book and he got a sum of money that was a bunch of money. So he kept that money under his pillow and Hari Singh saw that. Then Hari Singh thought to himself that it has been months since he's working for Anil, and he hasn't done any theft other than stealing this small amount of money while doing the grocery shopping. So while Anil was asleep, Hari Singh goes and takes the sum of money and plans to run away. He gets to the railway station, but he couldn't. He usually doesn't take tickets, but he was about to go, but he couldn't because he thought Anil's trust for him and the promises that Anil made that he will be able to, Anil will teach Hari Singh to learn, read and write. So these all came to Hari Singh's mind and he started to think positively. He finally thought to go back, and he thought that if he learns to read and write, he can become a respectful man. So he goes back to Anil and keeps the money back there and goes to sleep. The next morning when he wakes up, Anil gives him a cup of tea. Then after giving the tea, Anil gives him the sum for buying the grocery shopping. But the note was wet because of the yesterday's rain. So Hari Singh understood that the fact that Anil was well aware of the fact that he stole the money yesterday, but still didn't say anything. So in that way, Anil changed a thief or a bad man inside Hari Singh to someone, a good and respectful man. So that's it. That's the summary. It's a very short story. So I hope you understand. If you have any doubts, you can comment down below. And thank you for watching.